need to have children. There is no need. There are parents who feel, people who could be parents, who feel incomplete when they are infertile, when they cannot have children. How sad is this? And how horrible is this? It is the best thing. It is the best goddamn thing. You get to have condomless sex, for starters. Secondly, you are not introducing a child into this world. You are not subjecting it to any kind of torture. This, isn't this beautiful? Children are not a requirement. They may be a social requirement. You may be brainwashed to think you need them or else you will not be complete. But are you really that incomplete that you need a child? Or even a partner for that matter? How incomplete can you be? How unhappy with yourself does a mother have to be to want to bring an innocent being in this world? You are the worst thing that could happen to a child. The worst thing that could happen to a child are its parents. Parents, the world, and existence in itself. Because look at the world. We've messed it up. You are adding to global warming. Okay, that child could turn out to be a criminal or a victim of criminals. One small mistake and it's over. You'll be burying your child or cremating your child. How sad is that? Your child also becomes a source of pain. Why do you want to create a source of pain? Why do you want to create a source of stress? All the time you'll have to think about this child. And if you don't, you're a bad parent. And hopefully, I really hope you'll get arrested by the government. But instead of all these constant adjustments, my child is depressed, I have to take care of him. My child has to go to the hospital. This, that. And children are needy beings. So why not just save yourself the stress? Save the earth the stress. And every one of us will be better off.